Hi, I'm Chris, and I want to show you a feature of the JavaScript debugger you might not be aware of in Visual Studio Code. Now, the JavaScript debugger allows me to run a browser against my current project, and it opens it up for me with the localhost right now. So in this case, I've got my To-Do app running here, and when I do something with it, I can actually see it works perfectly, and I can set the breakpoints that I want to have if I want to go for that. Now, a lot of people don't like breakpoints. They prefer console log. Well, good news. The debug console in the JavaScript debugger right now is actually the console of the browser. So I can see all my console messages that I have in my JavaScript here, and I've got full access to the window object, and I also have access to the convenience method, so I can change, for example, the get the first form and change the background color to a powder blue. I can, of course, do the things that I want to do with the breakpoint debugging as well. So if I add a milk here right now, I go through the breakpoint debugging workflow, and I get more insight into what's going on than with all my console messages. But the console is there for you, and you don't have to jump between browser and Visual Studio Code any longer.